Arabian elephant is a subspecies of the Asian elephant found on the Asian mainland. Indian elephants are considered an endangered species. These elephants once roamed across most of Asia, but their range has been reduced to about 5% of its original area and is highly fragmented. The habitats of the Indian elephants are varied, but all are within the tropical region. They can live in grasslands and a variety of forests, including scrub forests, tropical evergreen forests, and deciduous forests. They feed mainly on grasses, but large amounts of tree bark, root, leaf, and small stems are also eaten. Cultivated crops such as bananas, rice, and sugarcane are favorite foods as well. Since they need to drink at least once a day, these elephants are always close to a source of fresh water. Indian elephants are threatened by habitat loss, degradation, and fragmentation, as well as poaching. Approaches to conservation of this species focus on maintaining their remaining habitat, creating corridors to connect fragmented areas, and improving laws and protections. What can we do to help with elephant protections and management by providing equipment and training to animal poaching teams, promoting the creation of new protected